I've been saying this for many years now, but I think that the solution to urban congestion is a network of tunnels under cities. And you can, when I say, I don't mean a 2D plane of tunnels, I mean tunnels that go many levels deep. So you can always go deeper than you can go up. Like the deepest mines are taller than the tallest buildings. So you could have tunnels, a network of tunnels that is 20, 30, 40, 50 levels, if, as many levels as you want, really. And so given that, you can overcome the congestion situation in any city in the world. The challenge is just figuring out how do you build tunnels quickly and at low cost and with high safety. So if tunneling technology can be improved to the point where you can build tunnels fast, cheap, and safe, then that would completely get rid of any traffic situations in cities. And so I think that's why I think it's an important technology. Washington, D.C., L.A., and most of the major American cities, most major cities in the world, suffer from severe traffic issues. And it's mostly because you've got these buildings which are, you have tall buildings that are 3D, and you have a road network that is one level. And then people generally want to go in and out of those buildings at the exact same time. So then you get the traffic jam.